Hi guys, welcome back to Simon Says. I know it's been a really long time since I've not done a video, but because I've done two videos, but I've been not able to get them out yet because we had a problem last time with the camera. I know, it's so bad. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on your post the notification bells. And we have a special guest today. This is his first time on the show, and what's your name?
Noah.
And he is my cousin. So today is his last day, and he's been wanting to win a game. And last video is sponsored by Skittles, so just thank you and for sponsoring the last video. And today's video is going to be about NBA 2K. If you don't know about that game, that's been on since 2K1. So that was the first ever 2K. That was way before my time. I was born in 2011. So basically that was way before that. So then I got my first ever 2K about last year ago. I was going to a thrift store. We were trying to find a 2K game, or like a basketball game, because I love basketball. I still do. So we looked in the CD. It's like, we're like, whoa, it has an Xbox thing, because it said it had Wii, and we have a Wii, because, but it did not actually. So my mom goes back, and she's like, do you guys have the disc for the Wii thing? And she's like, no. I go home, tell my dad, and he's like, I'm like, what can we do? And I'm like getting stressed out. So my dad's like, okay, I'm gonna download one game for you and you and your sister. So, and I played that for a very long time. So then I think about maybe a few days ago, a few Sundays, it was my sister's birthday. I asked for 2K20. And my parent, or my grandma and grandpa got it for me. And it was really nice. So he found it on sale for a good amount of price, and maybe like 10 or 11 bucks, I don't know. So it was like, and we are gonna show you, my cousin wants to get a win, right Noah? Mm-hmm. You wanna get a win.
Yes.
So this time, I'm gonna check and make sure it is on, what's it called?
Sides?
I'm gonna actually check the you know, last time it was on the wrong thing. You know, okay, no.
Oh, that.
I'm gonna try to have the I'm trying to see if it's okay. Well, so okay.
What's the thing that we can change it down to like a lower level? Because I'm a newbie at this game.
Okay.
I never
played. Well, okay. So, I'll be right back. I'm going to go in and do something. 1 second. Okay, Noah, so you can keep them entertaining. Okay, so Noah's going to talk here, Noah. And I'm going to start you off. So, what do you like to do, Noah?
Not much, but... Yeah. Usually, I just play games and just...
Yeah, he plays video games. He has the same Nintendo Switch.
I have the same Nintendo Switch.
On the Nintendo Switch today.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, no...
I have two games that I did not open up. This game that we're playing, NBA 2K20, and the Rocket League game. So, when he gets back, I'm gonna check if he's on... Okay, we're on the same side. I can't use this one, so I gotta use this controller. Because, one.
Okay, well, no, don't be afraid to talk. So, I am back here on 2K20, and we might be doing another video next time. So, it's gonna be, my favorite team is the Milwaukee Bucks right now. I like the Pistons, and... The Pistons are my, actually, the Bucks are my first team. The Pistons are second. Third is the Los Angeles Lakers. No, actually, that's switched up. Bucks are first. Noah really wants to win one game. Just one game, right, Noah? So let's go to the game. You might not be able to hear us, but we are still on camera. Last time we had a problem with everything else.
The thing that's frustrating, I think, for the coaching fraternity is patience.
That's okay. There's Giannis. Wait, okay.
How much time it takes to grow, what it is that coaches...
Get a good shot there. That was not a really good shot. But, yeah. We're home, and my cousin... Sorry, no, I have to find something.
It's okay.
Okay. Where is...
Okay. Now we just need to find the mode, because I'm a newbie at this game, and I'm not a pro. Because we never won a game by each other.
Because basically, I don't know. Maybe it was on difficulty mode. I was not putting that in. I don't know what that was.
Vibration on.
No, we don't
want. Well, there's no vibration on here, so I can't
see
the vibration.
We just keep that.
Okay, shoot.
Okay, settings. Game difficulty. Rookie. Okay, I got it there, guys.
Okay.
So, we have it on rookie mode.
I think good coaches in the NBA know that it might
so this will be easy?
Yeah, it'll be kind of really easy. Might be a little hard. But next time we might have one that's really hard. No, not for you. Because that's going to be challenging. Shitty foul, yes. I get a free throw here. What is that for? So I like the Bucks. They're like a really strong team.
So who are you playing as?
Give me comments down below if you want to see me do a difficulty in the next video. If it gets, let's say, 9,000 likes, or it gets, like, lots of likes, then we'll do it. But if it gets, like, 3 or 2, we probably won't be doing it. So maybe next video we'll do a video of on difficulty mode. I'll teach you how to play NBA 2K20. That's what we might do, okay? So we'll go back to the game right now. Okay, so I gotta shoot
most valuable player trophy.
Okay, if we don't win this game, then we have to play one more other game. We have to scramble the teams, and you have to pick that team. If you don't like it, Noah's not going to be on the other team. We'll be on my team. We'll still be the Bucks, but we'll be away.
Because I'm a newbie, and I don't even know how to play this game, so that's why we are playing.
Woo! Three-pointer!
Nice.
So, yeah, three has... You have to be... behind the arc, shoot a three. So, and then it'll flash three-pointer, it'll put up a three. And then, now, we got the defense! Yes! Okay, they missed.
Yes!
Okay, so, are we winning?
Yes. They have 46, we have 52.
If we win this game, we have to play the hard Los Angeles Lakers. You know, if you know the Lakers. Yeah, they have, don't worry, we're a really good team. Okay? So that means we will, if we win this game, we have to go to LA.
Wait. Is this the first quarter, second quarter, or?
This is the third quarter, and then one more quarter after this.
Okay. And then it's going to be the final.
Well, no, then we have to, then it's going to be game over. And if we win, then we get to play LA. If we don't, we have to go home. We have to stay at home, or at this arena. At the arena. And at Pfizer Forum, and we have to play... we have to play the Indiana Pacers, which that's pretty easy. So, that's kind of hard, baby, because, you have to say, okay, we want to win this game. Press B. Okay, we'll go back to the game. So hopefully we can win this and go to L.A. Don't foul Noah. That means that they can try to win. because we fouled too much. Nicholas
Batum. He's I'm sorry, I'm a newbie and I'm trying to just get points in this.
We're winning by a lot, right?
Not a lot. Just 12 points?
No! Okay, now it's 10 points. Okay, now we gotta get a 3 point.
Then it'll be 13 points. And that's 10 points in a row
in the paint. Feeds to Graham. Oh, I almost hit the ball there.
And your point guard's gotta be the catalyst. Great job getting to the 10. But Greg, you know, we may need a
weapon. Did you see how much shoot it.
Got it.
Ooh. Got him. Got him. Yeah, you did. Hornets timeout. That's great. So, when the timeout.
Did you see that on the circle thing? I was on fire with the.
Yeah, I know. You were on fire. That was good. Don't skip the timeout. We gotta put in better fights.
Yeah. This happens if people are low on Gatorade.
Let's go.
The curious thing, Kevin, was last year after winning that award, Giannis coming out and talking.
Hey, look at him.
He's only at
he's doing the work.
Of his potential. Can you imagine what's coming?
That was like the worm from Fortnite.
The other 40, I know. He's something else.
Okay, we need to check out him and put in. No, I know. We know. Okay, so we have a good lineup. Well, we're gonna give Giannis a rest actually, and put on and put in actually. We are gonna take out Middleton
you're
too.
You're putting in Williams,
and we're gonna put in. Okay, we're gonna put in actually. We're gonna put in Wesley Matthews. So,
wow, you're
so okay, yeah, we have a good lineup. To because Giannis needs to have a break and give him a rest. For about a little bit of the game, so
okay.
We gotta give him a rest.
Yeah.
For right now, and then hopefully we don't
got it in.
Hopefully we don't lose our grip. Hopping around here
offensively. Oh shoot! The Hornets got it.
Okay, don't say that word, guys. But they still.
Oh, are you kidding?
Oh, that was so.
Dang it,
I don't.
They hit green.
Okay, we need a three, but we're not going to do it right now, so I'm going to try to get really good points.
And when you hit the green ones, that means that.
We need a really good passing now, because it's about over.
Well, that guy almost got it. He got it out of bounds.
Okay, guys, that's four.
That's the.
We don't want to lose this game. So, I'm about to see if this is on difficulty again. Okay, because I don't want to have to do this.
Okay, it's still on rookie.
That's good. But we might have to have it on really easy. Like. No fouling,
oh, I learned to put my hands up in the
no dunking. We might even not have any dunking.
They're gaining. They're gaining points on us.
We're winning?
Oh, three-pointer. Nice.
Are we winning still?
Yes. If they hit a two, we would only be five points ahead. Don't let him score. Don't let him score. Don't let him score. No!
Oh, that was so close, people. That was like, yo, that was so close. Oh, yes, that's good. So, you want to get scoring now. If it's in the fourth quarter, you want clean scoring. No, like, you can shoot threes. It's just, it has to be a perfect time to shoot a three. Let's go back, Noah. Okay. And Noah might be starting a new YouTube channel.
You only have to be because you're
okay. We are playing on the Nintendo Switch, so I'm just letting you know again. So,
and just so you know, if you want to get a Nintendo,
everyone stay safe and stay everything. And but yeah, so we're gonna still have the video still. But yeah, if you want to get a Nintendo Switch,
but it's expensive.
Yeah.
It's
$600. The Nintendo Switch Lite, it's like $1,000. Yeah, so get the regular Nintendo Switch.
Yeah. So if you want to get one, you gotta spend about lots of money. So you won't have to spend lots of money. No, you don't want to.
And if you had to.
So you have to run around for 3 seconds, and then it'll go 3 second violation. We'll get the ball, and we'll get scoring then. Always so basically, that's good.
A couple of these pretty assists.
And if they get an out of bounds, we get the ball. But if we make it out of bounds, they get the ball.
Which then we have to play defense. So
we can't get any out of bounds because then they'll
This is tight game. They can steal a lead
because they got an
start adding it. Yeah,
win.
So we're only winning by one.
The course of a game, and this one
we don't care about.
Sometimes what happens when the offense is struggling with
skip because now we didn't and then this need to the hear offensive all that.
Uptick right Whoa. There.
No.
Oh no, the guy on fire! Dang it!
And we're 3 quarters behind
that
us.
That guy was so good.
Quarter, what is still anybody's ball game?
Whoa! That was close to scoring.
The guy on fire, he's right behind me.
Okay, no three-pointers right now, because we're in a big bucket game.
No!
They got the lead by one.
We can still win.
Oh! We're winning now.
By 1 point.
Yeah, just by one point.
That's not really good. Oh, I need to get... dang it!
Now they're winning by one. Now we need to put this away.
Yeah, but if they get a two, we're tied.
Dang it! Shoot it! Yeah!
Got it!
We're winning by 2 points. That's good. Because we got
no, they have 77, we have 78. So we're winning by 1 point.
Graham surveying the floor.
No, that was
him. I'm a skunk. Jump, jump, I'm a skunk!
We're winning now by one.
Using the one hand slam really makes the basics look pretty exceptional.
Get a three.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, the three-pointer has not been his weapon in this one. He had one in the first quarter and still zero here in the second.
Offensive rebound, Bridges.
Oh, big-time block right there.
Here's Connaughton, defended by Batum.
Oh, we're winning by another 2 points, which that's...
They have, no. I think they have...
Oh, yeah, we're winning by one, yeah.
Yeah, they have 79. We have 8, so we're winning by one.
Yes, okay, big possession here. This is a big possession.
Why did they time out? One of their teammates just had the ball. Okay. Why would they time out?
Okay, we gotta look at our lineup. We need to take out... Lopez and put in. Should we put in Giannis or no?
Sure. Put in Giannis.
I'm gonna put in Robin Lopez. Take out Ilya Saliba and put in. I will put in.
Yeah,
Giannis.
Put in Robin Lopez.
Okay, and I'm gonna take out. Actually, I'm gonna take out Eric Blood. So this is not a great.
We only have 29 okay. seconds.
Okay, take Connaughton out. Okay, guys, we have to play a great game. Okay, if we want to win this, or else we have to go to the freaking...
Yo!
Yo, we have to... Okay, sorry, I accidentally said a bad word.
Yeah! Three-pointer!
Okay, we just made a three. Now we need... Now we're winning by three. No foul, no fouling.
I was putting my hands up so he can't pass it to the other player.
No!
Two-handed slam dunk.
That's what he gives you, a big-time presence on the glass. And you know what, Greg? Once he gets his hands on it, he's not even...
No, okay. Okay, it's not over yet. We got to play good basketball.
Okay, my guy's really big. That means... And in this game, when you're really big and you... And when you sprint, sometimes you go really slow.
No! Not a great shot for Eric Bledsoe. No, this could be over. Like right
why did
now.
You say that to me again?
Sorry. Okay, let's go back to the game. Sorry. Okay, we got the rebound, Noah. Let's go. We got this, Noah. Cheer you up. There we go. That's good. That's good basketball.
If they get two stars
in this league, and more and more, the team trusts them in their
team. It's a tie game.
Yeah, then it would be either they get a three, and then we have to.
For sure.
And we have to.
Because they have 81, we have 85.
We have good defense. Okay, guys, this is the final timeout. We have to talk. Noah, we got to do our pep talk. So, if we want to win this game, Noah, we have to dig in.
Why are my fingers?
Noah, put down the controller. No looking at the TV. Look at the camera. What do we have to do at this game? We have to win. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, if we want to win, you have to have good
interior defense. We're going to have good defense. So if you're Robin Lopez, we need to check in our defense players. Like, keep an eye on Kubo, check in Robin Lopez, track in Brick Lopez, and unless he's not at like a one or something like that. So, no, at Gatorade. So, I would say, like, we got to play good defense. That's the key. If you want to win games, that's the key. Got to play good defense. Passing. Like, if we want to get passes, we got to have good passes, okay? So, we got to focus, really, a lot, okay?
Can you be the coach?
Okay. Kyle Korver's at 100, Gator. We're going to keep him. Okay, we're actually going to take Connaughton. We're going to put in Marvin Williams. So, basically, we have a good line. So,
you think of
yeah! Woo! Yes.
In terms of his shooting, this has been
game's about over, guys, because less we
yeah, because if, I mean, if this ends and it's the end of the third quarter and then it goes into the final and then we get
hey, well, if we get a bunch of more points, then it's over.
If we get two and then a one, we're going to be at 90 points.
Are we close
that
to 100?
We need a regular goal and a free throw.
Are we close to 100?
Pretty close.
Play defense on your guy. No, no. I have to play defense on.
Dang it!
There's a fearlessness that
they need. They need to this team.
He just welcomes the chance to
yeah.
take
your place.
What? That counts up.
So we got 1 minute and 40 seconds. We have up until the third quarter.
Or the fourth quarter starting.
Oh, there's a steal. Ooh, that guy almost stole your ball. Wait, I need to go. Dang it! This guy just pushed me.
Foul!
Wait, is that you? Oh! Oh, you hit a green! Nice! Oh, you hit two greens! Nice!
Are we winning by a lot now?
Yeah.
Okay, so we can put it away.
We're winning by, I think, 6 points. Wait, 6 or 7 points.
Don't foul. No!
Dang it.
Are we winning?
Yeah, we're still winning.
The defenders need to recognize the importance.
We're going
to
win, Noah!
On him as we get into correct shot.
44 more seconds until the quarter's done.
Or until the game's over.
Yeah. No, 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 yes. Gotta
shoot it.
No!
Oh, Noah! We gotta play defense. Defense.
Well, I'm sorry. My character's slow.
It's okay, Noah. Final time.
We have 90. We're winning by one. We need a three-pointer.
No, we don't need a three, Noah. We gotta play good.
They're leading by one. 20 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Yes, thank you for telling me, Coach.
No three-pointers. They're following us! Yes! Yes, we're gonna win! Oh, Noah! Oh, we're gonna win! One more stop!
Oh, they missed again.
And another shot.
No.
Yes! Yes! I found them!
can't, because basically they need to try for...
Yeah, but if they foul us again, we get another...
No, no, we don't want to foul them. We don't want
to... No, but if they foul us, for us, if they foul...
Press B. B. Shoot it. Yes! Baby, we're up. Oh, we're back.
Oh, that felt good.
Oh, me too.
Okay. Are we still gonna be on the Milwaukee?
Yeah, we have to get to the Lakers.
Yeah, we need to.
Whoa.
Yeah, right there.
Okay, we gotta go over.
Los Angeles Lakers.
Okay. You gotta change your juices. Okay, Noah. I gotta change the jersey to make it. Your boy Noah just won one. Okay, I'll be right back, Noah. Okay.
We can't pause it yet.
Yes. Okay, but don't press anything, Noah.
Ready for matches?
No, 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 Noah! Don't press anything. I'm gonna go on to starting a Lakers game now, so don't skip this. It's good. Back up. This is fun because this is like an intro every game. Probably like once a game. If we win. Oh, Eric Bledsoe. We need to win this one. LeBron James. We have to play LeBron and AD. So that's pretty hard. These are two very good teams.
Okay. The intro is over. Oh my gosh, that looks so real.
I've drove past this Staples Center.
That looks so real.
Well, LeBron,
he can impact the game in so many ways. DA, thank you. Clock up one. That's where the game will likely be won or lost in this one.
Great, great talent, no doubt, on the front lines here.
Wait, are we at home or away?
Away.
Okay. And you know where it's going to be decided. In the backcourt.
Okay, I'm in the middle. Size, dang it. I didn't hit Hickson.
Here are the starters for Milwaukee.
This is pretty hard game.
Matthews and Middleton, the two men.
Oh, are you kidding me?
So we're the Bucks still?
Yeah.
And from Los Angeles, LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair.
Nice. Okay, it's tie game right now. That was easy.
Yeah, that was easy. Just tie it and then.
Giannis Antetokounmpo is just a long, wily, strong, attacking, skilled player.
I'll do it next time, okay, Noah?
Okay.
You can do it on when you guys open your ticket on 2K20.
What do you press again to do a challenge call? Right when a foul, you press the minus?
Yeah, I think, that's it. Yeah.
Comes in for Chris Hunt and is brought out in for Matthews.
Oh, if your guy's still in the shooting, please miss, please miss, please miss.
And he makes
no! It's okay, Noah. We don't get big.
Outstanding. I mean, when he's been in the right situation,
the
he's been
two
very
teams.
Effective. And the feeling has been.
No, I'll tell you if you win this game. Because you guys got to leave.
Just that. And you know, time is creeping up on LeBron. He turns 35 this season.
They're winning by 4 points.
For the Lakers, the time is now if they want to compete to get him another ring and perhaps themselves another banner.
Are we winning?
Good to get him going early. That shot.
They're winning by.
Give him some confidence. Perhaps he's set for a victory.
No, I don't foul the LeBron James. He is a really, really good player, and he's good at free throw. Pat Connaughton's guarding a big guy.
James.
Pat Connaughton's not that great. Guarding LeBron.
It's up a three.
Bad choice.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
You ready?
Here's Antetokounmpo.
Ruining.
It's a lovely touch on that little flaw from Antetokounmpo. You know, that's a nice little shot to have in your repertoire. This guy is the full and total package.
And that one's good, James.
Well, he is looking confident.
That's
how they're using him so far.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. He'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that. And it's out of bounds. The Lakers have a good center possession now.
Okay, if they get 9 more points, if they get, like, 2 more points... If they get 3, then we call a timeout, because it's not... Then we have to calm our guys down.
Outside Brent.
Or if they have a good play.
That's 1 for 3. They get a pick. Here's Davis.
No! Timeout. Because that's...
What do you hit
Davis gets the job done inside in all sorts of ways. And that's why I'm right there crashing the offensive glass, getting that second chance bucket.
Timeout call for the Bucks. We speculated all of last season, shortly after the finals ended, that Anthony Davis had his wish fulfilled by getting traded to the Lakers.
And Davis and LeBron make as scary a duo as you can think of in the NBA.
He's been over 10 minutes.
AD will get a record of looks playing.
How's it been over 10 minutes? I don't know. Maybe been over 6
minutes. Big group substitution here for Milwaukee.
Yes, I like you as a friend. You're a really good
perfect
friend.
Shooting form from
I'm not a friend. I know. You're a really good cousin.
Because
you're funny. You're just really good. No, I'm going to be getting those Lakers jerseys in like a week or something.
Nice!
Everybody loves the LU. Unless
we're winning.
You're the team getting punched on. That will be the difference.
LeBron passes to Davis.
Hold on. What do you want me? 150 more steps. Fine, I do that watch in just a couple seconds.
A couple minutes.
Oh no, they get the shot.
That was a 3-second bounce.
They get the shot. Scoring breakdown for the Bucks.
Well, I'll tell you what, they must have had a good shoot around because they've been fantastic from long range so far, fellas.
And the other thing, though, is their execution in terms of their ball.
Go play some ball, bud.
Flawless. Sets up a lot.
Boogity boogity ball, let's go.
James, left side. Shot clock at six. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. And Bradley gets it to go.
Okay, if I'm not talking, I'm sorry, but, yeah, apparently we're playing the Lakers, and right now, they are actually, we are losing by one. Now we're losing by 2 points, if you didn't hear me right there, I was just playing the game,
wait, how do you do it?
My cousin's gonna have to leave in 3 minutes, but we're not going to end the video. I will probably be back in about, 4 or 5 minutes. The goal was to get Noah win. And we did get him win,
And when he said 4 or 5 minutes, and I leave in three minutes,
maybe.
That's
you guys got to finish up soon.
Yeah, it's okay. Only the end of... So
we got to go, okay? So, James, want you to go high? You want me to go
You know, the Bucks can be a real force on defense. We're the top-rated defense last season in the league, and number one in rebounding and challenging shooting.
The camera goes so fast, they only focuses on the ball.
Here's Bradley.
Yes, okay,
time. Only focuses on the ball.
James has got six
assists in really
Okay, so we're gonna have to end the video here soon, but hopefully you guys have a great Sunday today, and I had a great Sunday doing stuff with you guys, and we're gonna have to end the video because they have to leave, then I have to.
It's a great point. Without proper hydration, a player can completely run out of gas. Downstretch of a game, and that's something that none of these guys
have.
If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you have got to be hydrated.
A YouTube schedule. I might have a video if I tell you guys about my YouTube schedule. But I really liked how this video has gone, and if you like, please be you can go to my channel, look up Simon Says, and you can look at more of my videos. And
but hit Legos, because when it does Simon Says, usually it pops up on just other things.
Yeah,
with this dude.
Yeah, so basically, I think, you have to, I have two more videos that will be coming out. I would say sometime during this quarantine, but not right now, but it's probably going to be sometime. It's quarantine, so I'm going to end this video here. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm out. Okay.